Let's also, as is customary, check out the Adventurers Guild. See how we're doing on quests. I think we're gonna hit the bug target pretty quick. Let's talk to this guy as well. Talk to Linus. Oh, that's okay. I really want him to have the cave next to the house. Or the house next to the house, I guess. Oh, 2 p.m. Oh well. Once again. Arriving just before. I'm back. This seems important, actually. This map. Alright, let's have a look. Yeah, we're quite close on the insects. Doggies we're still trucking along with. Iron Dirk, 2 to 4 damage, 3 to 6 damage. I don't think an iron thing's really that impressive right now. Alright, so let's go mining. See if we can't get to floor 20. I really need to improve my sword, but that sword was not an improvement. Or that dagger, I guess. So I think if we stand... Yeah, if we stand a certain place, he can't actually get us. So you need to slay 4 more slimes as well. Let's keep that in mind. Four slimes, and we want to reach floor 20 as well. These are mother truckers. No. Oh my gosh, literally the worst. I mean, I guess it's closer to our goal of insects, I guess, but still the worst. We have another dwarf skull. I think we already had that one, maybe? I remember donating one. Oh, yes. Douglet. Fantastic as well. I'm enjoying this. I hate the flying menaces, but aside from that, it's quite peaceful. See, I'm on holiday right now. Kind of, technically. I should be on holiday, but I'm not really. Although I haven't been doing too much work, I should really be doing a lot more work than I am doing. Oh, that's cool. Also found the exit. But I just don't get time off. That's my problem. I've not had a lot of time off. I mean, even now I'm doing this, and I should really be doing... I've... 12-ish assignments in. That might be an exaggeration, actually. It's 6 weeks of work, and it's probably about 10 assignments in. Although one I can skip out on, technically. But I don't particularly want to. How two of those assignments, it's like there's four assignments that can be done, but the best of those four, the best two of the four that you submit get put into consideration. So, and I didn't do the first one. I've done the second one and I got 68. So I did pretty good. I'm decent in that. I should have moved, I just wasn't thinking. I did decent in that. Oh god, there's like creepy stuff again. I did decent in that. So technically, and I've got two more left. And one of them's in for the first week back. And the other one... Screw that, I'm out. The other one's due, like, later on. But I've not done terribly in the one. Like, this one has mini-tests. Like, has tests every week. And I've not done great in them, but I've not done bad. But my thought is, well, if I don't do them, I'm locked into doing the last one. And I have to do well in the last one. Or, if I just do it and do badly, I still am on the board, if that makes sense. So, even if I get a low amount, even if I get 40 in this one that I've got to submit, I still have 40, if that makes sense. So the last one I can bomb, but I'll still have an amount that's worth it. Kind of. Pseudo-worth it. I think there's something at the... Like, this is a spiral, I think. And I think there's something at the center of the spiral. Just keeping aware of time. That's the other thing. Have we killed enough slimes as well? One more slime. Getting closer. There's a lot of crates in the center. We're running low on time. It's going to be a mad dash home. And energy's getting a bit iffy. But... Okay. What's this as well? Oh, wood club. Is that better than... Pretty decent. Right, so we'll go down to the next floor. We'll have banked up to 20 then. Oh god, so far away. Might be worth just randomly smashing rocks in the hope. I mean, it's taking up more time. Oh, please, I don't want to fall asleep. At least let me reach level 20. At least let me get out of the mines, because I think if we sleep in the mines, there'll be a penalty. Come on. Oh, what's this? Yes! Okay. Let's just get out of the mines. That's pretty decent. Okay, if we pass out now, we'll lose money and we'll lose some items, I think, but it won't be the worst. We won't lose floors in the mine. Oh, I've got like 15 seconds, I think, to make it back. I picked the wrong route, I think, maybe. I'll sell stuff tomorrow. You're kidding me. Oh, God. I was right outside the house. No. Cat mouse, what? Okay, me still hats, okay, Poke? Come to old house, Poke. Bring coins. Oh, sweet. Alright, I don't want money. I don't want money being taken, as long as I don't take stuff. Sell some of this stuff. Oh, no, sell that. We'll go with the Geo. I think we've already donated this, that's why it says that. Let's just chuck all this stuff except for that in there. And then we'll take that out. I don't know about ancient seeds. It's kind of a bit nerve-wracking. Watering can. Take this. We need to kill one slime. Might be worth running to the mine once we've collected everything and just killing a slime. We also need to get our axe at some point. Oh, we were gonna do something, weren't we? With the axe. I swear there was something, or there was some wood-based thing we needed. For something. Ooh, what have you got? Oh, you're chasing a butterfly, okay. Right, let's quickly head to the mine and kill a slime. Actually, let's go... let's go to the mine first. Don't think we can forage. I was foraging. It's free money. Free money. And that is the best kind of money. Because that thing will open at 9, won't it? The blacksmith. Ooh, let's check this out. Cauliflower. And tomorrow will be summer, so... new stuff to plant. We can complete, where is it? We can start on this. Oh, we've got melons. So we just need blueberry, hot pepper, and tomato. We'll sort that out. I feel like I need to write down a list of what we have. Oh, also, I noticed this, like, I think last time. I think the amount of sleep we get will depend on how much energy we get. I know we've been watering, but I think we only got half our energy. Which kind of sucks a bit, but... Right, let's see... Go fishing in here as well. Let's see if we can find... Don't you dare do what I think you're about to do. Yes, I got you. See if you can find a slime. Oh, these mother truckers back. Oh, cool. We do have low energy, so we'll have to be... Wow, this area is infested with... the thing we were looking for. Oh, God. Oh, I did water everything. I'm always paranoid I forget to water everything. I'll need something to, like, tell me at some point. I'll need to get, like, a piece of paper I can turn over if I've watered everything. Oh, wow. What's that? Did I get something for that? No. Okay. I'd assumed I've got, like, I was thinking I might get some, like, boss key or something. But evidently not. Getting closer to our goal of defeating loads of slimes. Well, not slimes. Insects. This is also helping with the Doug Trio ones. Oh, even though we're low on energy, we're almost at floor 25. I'm assuming it's every 5 floors, but they could change that up. No. For another day. Oh, this dude has a star in. Oh, cool. Small magnet ring. Oh, that's cool. We'll put that on. I was gonna say, if we can find the exit quick. I'm not too bothered about finding out the secrets of this floor. Yes. Okay. So we're getting closer to floor 40. We're running lowish on energy, but we've got. Oh, it closes at flipping. 9:04, doesn't it? Right, let's hurry there. Which way is it? It's this way, isn't it? Let's hurry and get this geode processed. And see if we can pick up our axe as well. Cat's fast asleep on the bed. But yeah, I think as far as assessments go, I should be okay. I kind of don't want to skip out on this one. I skipped out on the first, and I regret it, because everyone got fairly decent marks. And it would have meant that these last two I would have been fairly relaxed about. I wouldn't have had to stress too much over doing. So I kind of regret not submitting the first one. But I was ill. I wasn't in a position to submit it, and I didn't think... there's, like, policies that you have for, like... there's policies you have for... Like, not donating, that's the thing else, for submission, which is about, like, taking submission seriously. Okay. My phone keeps buzzing. What is it? Oh, that's people proposing a trade on Neon Mob. Whoop, whoop. Put that in my pocket. So... And I was worried that they might be like, well, because I didn't do question 4. There was like 4 questions and I didn't do the last one. And I was like, well, I don't want to submit something that's not done and then have them say, you've got a strike or something for not submitting completed work and for not taking the submission process seriously. And I regret not doing it because I know of one person who didn't submit question 4 and got like 65, 68 in it. I know of one person who didn't submit question 3 and 4 and got like 50, 40 in it. So I kind of regret not even... I need to see the wizard, don't I? Not even just sending in what I had and getting a 40 or whatever and going, well, at least I have a 40. Because that's the thing I'm in right now, is like, I don't want to do the one I'm... I don't want to do the one I'm doing or that's due for next... that's due for... Oh, spaghetti. That's due for... the first week back. I don't want to do it. It's quite... It's about statistics and statistical analysis. And I really can't bother with it. Oh, what are you doing here? Well... pretty much sums up. So I've been putting it off because it's a voluntary submission, but I really shouldn't. I really should just do it. Right. Because there's a lot of cash. So that's that done. Let's see. I think the mouse that was talking about hats is in this house down here. And then I think we'll have an early night to try and get our energy and health back up. Is it down here? What's this? Oh, it's a plant. Is it down here? Or is it further down? I think it's further down. God, cat snoring is so loud. I don't know if it's picking up. It probably isn't, but... it's comparatively loud to silence. Right, so I think tomorrow we should be able to get our axe. And it'll be the first day of summer. I think it's this house. Yeah, it is. Hello. Achievement 50. What's that? What's this achievement? Let's just do that. I don't know what achievement 15k means, but... Oh, for getting achievements, I get hats. Okay, I see. So for getting 15k, I got a hat. I see what it means now. I get you, game. I thought it would give me 15,000 gold for buying it. Which is why I bought it. And then I realized that's obviously a very stupid thing for someone to put into a game. Spend 1,000 gold to get 15,000 gold, but then I've had worse in games. Right, so I think we've watered the plants, I'm pretty sure. We've got nothing. Actually, I think that's in something, isn't it? Isn't the red mushroom in something? Won't be in here, will it? Yeah, it's not in there. It's not the fish tank. Don't think. Yeah. Yeah. So that needs to go in there. So we'll do that. Even though it's a star, so it probably will get me a lot of money. I have watered. Yeah, I have watered. Okay. We can do that now, actually. We're not particularly... not particularly pushed for time. I would like an early night. Can also sell some of the stuff we've got. I also want to go into Linus's tent because I feel like we should be on the next level of relationship with him, or we should have a cutscene or some sort, but we haven't. So I don't know what triggers it. Last time it was just walking into the village that triggered it. So I don't know. I don't know. What was it? Was it pantry? I think it was this room. Pretty sure it was this room. Yeah, but so we only need five. Five of these items. Well, we only need four now. And we could have bought a coconut from that dude. Rod bridge repair. Is that just for everything? Yeah, it's for everything. So I think if we complete all that stuff, it will repair a bridge somewhere. I'm not entirely sure where that would be. But we'll work on that. We will slowly get to that stage in our life where our bridge is repaired. So let's go up here. Let's check out Linus and see if he's got anything interesting. Because, I mean, we're at... What were you? Relationship level 2. Oh, does this game do the stupid thing where the week starts on a Sunday? I've never understood why that's a thing. Like, the week starting on a Sunday. Oh. That is upsetting. I'm sure there's some kind of, like, it's a farming thing. Or some crap like that. But it's just like, why? Like, what? I thought it was something to forage. I've never understood that. I've never understood why it's like, do you want the week to begin on Monday? Or on the highly logical, what's the point, Sunday? Monday, because that's when the week starts. Right, let's put this... let's put that away. Let's put stuff we want to keep away. I don't know why I'm keeping this, actually. Let's keep that. Let's take that. These are fairly common, I guess, so they're not too precious enough to sell. Nothing else is particularly selling, worth selling, so let's just let's keep that, actually. Do that. Hopefully we'll get some good cash from that. Got a lot of copper ore. Is there anything crafting that takes a lot of copper ore? Not copper. I think it's furnace, isn't it? A mayonnaise machine. I should keep the earth crystal for that. Even though we don't have any eggs. What's this? Cuts the duration of negative status effects in half. Not face that too much. Alright, let's go to bed. Yes. Whoop, whoop. So this is combat. Roots platter. Okay, so I think now we're in summer. Yes. Oh, 2000 exactly. Did I not water the plants? Well, let's start a new cycle. I don't think I water the plants. I think that's the problem. A new crop rotation. What is that? Wow, if I'd have known that. Oh, well, that uses up energy, okay. Right, let's start new. Start again. And this time we'll do better. So let's go buy some new crops. I think there's also some crops we need to plant elsewhere. Also foraging, we've got new stuff to forage. Find some of the new things that are to be foraged. So now it's summer. Like this. Let's see. So I think the ones that are ones that kind of jumpy are ones we can do, maybe? Ones that are relevant? Okay, so let's take the sweet pea. Let's just do that now. Might as well. There's no sense delaying it. I'm getting my hair cut soon. This is just a quick aside. I'm getting my hair cut soon. And I worked it out, and it's been 267 days since my last haircut. I'm not a massive fan of getting my hair cut. I really don't mind it that being that long. Oh, hey, Doe. So I don't mind waiting out almost a year. How are you doing, Doe? Okay. Let's see if we can find some more items also to forage. I think it was grapes and something else. What was it? Grapes. No. Grape and spice berry, which is what this is. So we just need to find a grape now. And life will be good. Hey, dude. I feel like this should, like... Yeah, at some point this is probably going to be, like, collapsed. So we can go to the railroad. Which will be sweet. Where are the grapes? She needs some grapes. Oh, it's warm. Let's make sure. Also need to go, There you go. Make sure it doesn't overheat. Right, so something... These... I think that. I'll give it a go. I'll give that a go. I think that's everything so far. Need the hoe out. Plant this here. Why not? And then we'll get a watering can. I will hoe that ground. You don't need to tell me, don't. I'm always up for a good hoeing. Let's do that, put that away. We'll keep that, actually. Let's go to town. Let's get some summer crops. Start planting them out. Has it been fixed yet? Come on. Get the summer crops up. Up and running. Let's see. Hey, dude. Right. So I think for our quest we needed tomato, hot pepper, blueberry, and I think the melon we're doing. So blueberry, hot pepper, and tomato. So let's see. We'll do that. In fact, we'll do that. In fact, we'll do that. And we'll do the same there. And I think we'll do that as well. Let's do that as well. There we go. It has been done. We have a lot of seeds. It's going to be a busy time. Move out the way. You're in the way. So let's see. We've got Lualu and Dance of the Moonlight Jellies. A lot of people's birthdays. Buy some chocolate milk. I don't know if I have enough money. Do I have enough money for chocolate milk? Is that actually a thing? Oh. That's our next goal. Mate, they don't have chocolate milk. I don't know where you're seeing chocolate milk. You lied to me. You lied to me. Okay. In fact, we'll go mining, but we'll head, it might be a thing. Right, so these produce continual harvest, so we'll want to put them, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. But let's do... 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Was it the blueberries? Blueberries continue harvest, don't they, as well? Yeah. So I'm guessing these are the vine. It might have chocolate milk. Don't know yet. And then let's put one. Watering can. Just get off one crow. Good job. Sort the land out a bit, tidy it up. There you go. So there are some more crops. I mean, it does have cows in it, so it could have chocolate milk quite easily. Quite conceivably, it could have chocolate milk. Let's take this. Actually, it's probably closed, isn't it? My review of the game. I'm enjoying it. I wish I could say I wasn't, because it's a very, everyone and their monkey seems to be enjoying it. Well, tweet the review at them. I mean, I can't imagine why the developers wouldn't be on Twitter. It's enjoyable, though. It's a very enjoyable game. Let's put this. It makes me want to be a farmer. So I just need grapes. You'll tweet them asking for chocolate milk. Search, see if it's on, like, see if, do we have a quick look?